The principles of gravity, airflow, and air pressure are hard to understand for even college students. But what if I told you a Purdue professor is able to capture the attention of elementary school children? Let's check it out.
Here we are, wonderful graduate of Purdue University. We're going to put them up in space, and we're going to see what happens to him. Unfortunately, this time, we're not going to put a space suit on him.
Well, we started this program back in 1991, going on the road, going out to schools, and it has been a model for many other universities to do the same type of stuff. If we can show them that science is interesting, is exciting, there are many things that we can encourage them and motivate them to learn as much as they can.
If I bring them back to Earth, what's going to happen to them? Let's find out, all right? Here we go.
There's a lot of research that goes on behind the scenes. We have to look at state education standards. We have to look at the subject matter that they're supposed to be learning at a particular grade level. And then we try to get our demonstrations to reinforce what the teachers are doing in the classroom.
This tube is about 2 meters long. I have attached to it a speaker. I want to put a little bit of music on. Watch the waves, the sound waves, as they go through the tube. Any questions?
The outreach itself is important from the College of Science because it brings a lot of the research, the education opportunities that we have at the university out into the public schools and out into the community as a whole. And to really get them excited about the idea of science and Purdue University.
And since you guys were so great, all right, and I always got to clean up after myself, you know, and you guys have to clean up after yourselves too, right? So I'm going to clean the carpet. You ready?
I thought the physics show from Purdue today coming to our school at West Clay was awesome because it does that little shock and awe with the kids and it gets them up and excited about science. It shows them that science is alive and it can be really fun and interesting. You just never know who's sitting in your classroom today who could inspire and change the world tomorrow.